come to Johor Legoland, we bring Legoland to you, inshallah. Then of course, ultimately, this award-winning and world-class family destination is in the prime position to help Malaysia to attract more foreign tourists and stand out in Southeast Asia. Yeah. So, of course, to explain a little bit more, dan sebelum kita mulakan majlis, saya kata kita akan lalukan sepatah dua kata daripada yang berbahagia Datuk Seri Mirza Muhammad Khayyam dan Kejala Tourism Malaysia. Kita silakan.
First of all, I would like to record my deepest appreciation to Mr. Gavin and his team for collaborating with us, organizing this Tourism Malaysia Networking Day. This is our way to embrace whatever the industry is doing, by way of bringing them here and allowing the staff to learn exactly about the progress that you're making and the kind of assistance. And as a final word, I would like to thank Legoland Malaysia Resort once again for your participation today. I hope you'll be happy with the outcome, and I wish you all the best for the entire session that happens now and also for your plan this afternoon. I believe Legoland has invited all the key people within Putrajaya and the suburbs to be here for the networking day. Wish you all the best, and I look forward to visit Legoland again on the next occasion. Thank you.
The journey so far, back in 2013, we went from just a theme park to a complete resort. We added our water park and we added the Legoland Hotel. Now we truly are more than a day trip. We really are a short break destination. And we're all about not just Lego fans, but families with children 2 to 12 from all countries in the region. We want to continue to provide great entertainment, innovative attractions, all in the backdrop of the fun of Lego.
Thank you.